Hey, what's up, guys? This is the BenQ Wit, and this is the world's first e-reading lamp. Let's take a closer look at the design. I can't tell what's wrong or right. Should I go without saying goodbye? All I know is... So the first thing you'll notice straight away is that this has a nice curved design. So this is like a smiley face. It's a very smiley and happy design, which I think looks great and is quite unique. There's two ways to control this. You have this turn button there at the top, and you have the metal ring that you can touch. So let's look at these two in more details now. Right, so let's talk about the color temperature first. This ranges from a very warm 2700 lumens of brightness to give this nice yellowy warm glow. It goes all the way up to 5700 kelvins, and you can get to that by twisting the knob here on the top, like so. As you can see, this is a very bright daylight white color. And if you just want to go all the way back to a nice warm color with a bit of cozy ambience atmosphere, then you just twist the knob. Now, if you press this button, this basically switches between the brightness level and the color temperature scale. So now I've pressed it, I can reduce the brightness of this down to very dim, or I can cycle up very bright. Here's an example. So this is the quick start guide that it comes with. I'll just reduce the brightness. There you go. I'll put it to the maximum level. And just as a comparison, I'll press the button again and cycle to the 5700 Kelvin mark, and you can see how bright that gets. So various different options for whatever reading or working atmosphere you'd like to have with this lamp. The next thing I want to mention is how you can turn this on and off. And like I mentioned earlier, this metal ring is touch sensitive, so if you tap it once, it can actually turn the lamp off. Tap it and it turns it back on, and you can touch this from anywhere in the ring. So even if I do it at the bottom or at the back, it works. So this has smart lighting, which uses the built-in ambient light sensor to adjust its brightness automatically depending on the brightness of the environment, similar to how you have the option for automatic screen brightness adjustment on your phones. So you have two modes listed here. You have the orange one and the green one at the bottom of the metal ring. The orange one is book reading mode, which allows you to just read a book and have a very cozy light coming from the lamp. If you switch to the screen reading mode, this will brighten it up so you can use a monitor or your laptop, and it will reduce the glare on the screen. So to do this, I just hold that down for 2 seconds, and you'll see the rim of the steel lights up orange, or it lights up green, like so. If you're in either screen or book reading mode and you want to come out of it, which is the auto dimming mode, then you just press the button here, and then it's just the manual adjustment, so it's not automatic dimming anymore. Then you can adjust the brightness and the color temperature yourself. Now, in terms of adjusting the height, there's a few pivotal points. So this actually goes to a maximum height of 90 centimeters. It has a width of 40 centimeters. You can see there's a hinge here, so you can tilt it up and down like this. Likewise, the actual head as well. There's a ball head in there that you can tilt it downwards and slightly upwards as well. So plenty of positions that you can place it. So now let's go ahead and take a look at using this against my screen. As you can see, it brightens up the whole room. It's reducing the glare coming from the screen as well, which I think is great. And I've used various different lamps to try and eliminate some of the glare from my screens, which haven't worked too well. And this one is just so perfect because it's meant specifically for e-reading. One other thing I like about this is that it has 150% wider lighting coverage than the traditional desk lamps, which I think is great. But the design itself, it avoids the screen glare, and it delivers a smooth and soothing light using the flicker-free LED that is inside the lamp. And it protects you from eye strain, and it preserves all your vision. So I think it's great, and I would definitely recommend this to anyone that is remote working from home and uses a computer all day long. If you see the lighting compared to what I currently have, I'm using either a Ring Studio light behind the monitor, which is actually quite bright and it really goes into my eyes. Then I also have a floor lamp just behind that where I reflect the light off of the wall, and that is color temperature controlled, but you can see it's quite small and it doesn't really provide so much e-reading type of illumination and ambience for me to reduce screen glare. So having this desk lamp is the ultimate solution for me. Now the next question is, what if you don't have enough space on your desk to put this lamp? You might have a small desk, so there's a couple of accessories that you can actually buy to help you with that. There's one clamp that you can get for your desk that attaches to the ends of your desk. That comes in at £22.50. There's also a floor stand extension, so you can convert this to a floor lamp, which comes in at £67.50, so it's a little bit more expensive, but gives you more flexibility to position it in different areas of your office, your room, or anywhere around the house. You can actually use it as a nice floor lamp in your living room. So I'm going to set this up with the floor lamp now and showcase to you guys how that looks. So there you have it, guys. Took about 10 minutes to set all of this up. Need to fiddle around with the screws a little bit, but it was absolutely easy. Didn't need any instruction manual to do that. So now I can set this up in my living room, my bedroom. Well, what I think would really look good is if you put it in the corner of a room and then you can read a book with a nice ambient light just above it. So let me go ahead and show you an example. So that's it, guys. I just want to thank BenQ for sending me this e-reading lamp. It's perfect. I'm going to set it up in my living room as well so I can do some nighttime reading. I may even move it to the bedroom at one point so I can have it next to my bedside table. Multiple different uses. I have the one here in gold, but it comes in four different colors. You can also get it in silver, in metallic pink, and also in wit blue. So plenty of options to match the color scheme of your room or your house and living room and that kind of stuff. It comes in at £179. Check out the BenQ website down below in the description of where you can purchase this. I'll also have the link if you want to purchase it directly from Amazon. If there's anything else you guys want to know, make sure you drop a comment down below. If you like this review and you generally like all things tech, then make sure you hit that subscribe button. I've got really cool gadgets coming out very soon, which I know you're going to like. Make sure you hit the like button and I will catch you guys next time. Take care.